Beginning DNA analysis. Match found for Brant Harris, mining contractor, Aegis 7. Registered physician, Dr. Chalice Mercer. Warning. Severe DNA abnormalities found. Rig tracking is available to trace possible contagion. Authorize.
Harris, what did Mercer do to you? Authorize.
Syncing logs and points of interest to rig locator. Thank you for your commitment to public health.
Look up for me. just a sliver of bone between us and Marco's secrets. Relax. It won't be like age of seven and that unpleasantness with the nurse.
Wasn't a nurse when I did that. This errand you want me to do in ore storage. The miners won't like it.
They're probably as narrow-minded as the miners in the colony, yes. Tormenting someone for being a little different.
Yeah, they do. I'm ready. The Marcus Coles, it's been trying to show me. They're hungry. They're coming. They'll make us whole. Doctor, I see it now. The Marcus speaks. We can answer.
Tell me how.
Tracking related rig activity.
Surgical log. Dr. Charles Mercer.
Clearance.
It's a shame.
Confirmed.
When I began my research, Terran's kind insights into the marker were invaluable. Now he's been reduced to sending little missives like this one.
You butcher! I saw your hunter! I know who it used to be! That cellular regeneration? Good God, don't you see what you've done? I agree with Amelia. If this is unitology, I want no part of it.
My diagnosis? Poor Terrence is suffering from the same dementia reported on the Aegis 7 colony. Amelia, for example. No one Amelia has ever mentioned was his wife. And Amelia Kine died 7 years ago.